And we're back to continue on, and we're actually going to continue on with the campaign right where we left off. We just dropped our friend off at the checkpoint, who was badly hurt.
When we get to the farmhouse,
I don't think he's going to make it, though.
Move fast! They're selling that piece of shit! MG in the hayloft!
Take Ooh.
Cover! Hit the MG!
Hit the what? Killed them too. Killed him up in the roof. Or the top floor in the house. That guy needs to get out of my way. Care of him. And he's got a buddy. Where y'all going? Guy over here.
Enemies in the field. Crowds inbound. Can't let them retake the cannon. Hold the position. Nobody gets through. Incoming. Here they come. Open fire.
Someone
on the MG.
Oh, up top. I need health. Oh, there's another one right there. Okay.
They're heading for the wall.
Oh, there's a guy right down there.
Our boys are coming in. Got him. All right, boys.
Oh, shoot. Go ahead. You died.
Clear. Destroy that cannon. Got it. Daniels, I got ammo.
What do you want me to do? Destroy that cannon.
Daniels, thermite.
Oh, okay. Plenty of thermite there. Dead gum. You better run.
Good work, Daniels. All right, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
Let's go.
Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Yeah, but we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Oh, he is alive.
What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Nice, how are you doing?
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
That type of a battle? Long way from Texas.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Beaches of Normandy?
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break
so
out
into Operation Cobra
inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
Start mission.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Okay. Schmeling, that ain't no easy task.
LaMotta. No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey! Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there, let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. Got a unique opportunity here.
How unique are we talking about?
Won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
This is that one. Oh.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
All right, on to the tanks we go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
What a prick.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
I said, what a
Hang on
jerk.
Tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you?
Why?
Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He
He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count. Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
Oh, hell.
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Yeah. Oh.
Me out of there. Clear the tanks.
Never seems to go well.
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas. Germans!
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down!
Window!
We gotta hit those MGs! I need to.
Okay.
Go, go,
I can't shoot because my freaking teammates in my way. Oh, I'm aiming for the head. Got him.
Keep moving! Hold up! Enemy breaking some cover!
Throwing a grenade!
Where's the fire coming from? I can... Oh, right there. Got him. Knocking helmets off left and right.
He's down.
There's a guy over here. Shot him in the pinky toe. Throw one to me. Thank you.
Push into the field. We need to rally with our tanks.
Watch the mark, Hastings. Spread out.
Y'all need to get out of my way. I can't shoot. Get out of my way!
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
Golly.
Spread out!
And of course, he's still out there running around.
Push him back.
Yeah,
sir,
I need ammo, dude.
Ammo. It's here, Private.
There's a couple of headshots. There's another one. How's that not connecting? That one connected. That one connected.
Get after them!
Come on, they're on the run! Keep pushing!
Enemy infantry!
Who's got ammo? I need ammo. Prisoners, my ass. They ain't want no help. Oh, where's the ammo? Where's the ammo guy, huh?
Advancing. Move up and file. There's the flat gun. Getting close.
Just stupid because they're killing our tanks.
Armor needs our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Here you go, yeah. Private.
Thank you. Where's the AA gun?
Oh.
I guess that big gun firing back there. Found a memento.
This way!
Catch!
There's the AA gun! Let's clean up these crowds and help our tanks out!
I got him! I got him! I got him!
John, shoot the tanks! Moving ahead!
Get on that flat gun and take out those Stukas!
Stukas? A Stuka!
Killing our armor. You gotta take them down. Here they come. 1 o'clock. Nice shot, Daniels.
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
Who are coming in? Watch center. Direct hit.
Can't take much more of this. Hit those
students. They're on to us.
Stukas attacking our position.
Target destroyed.
Kill him.
Nice shot, Daniels. Watch center.
Oh, shit.
It's going down. That's all you got?
Not yet.
3 o'clock. Got one.
bitch is hurt.
Let down it clock high. There's too many. Take one.
Wait, that didn't kill me?
Hit him, Daniel.
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
Got them all. Got him.
Hey, Perez, you okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Do I gotta go with him?
Daniels, hurry up and get to the road. Perez says pack 38s. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Let me refill my ammo, thank you.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
But those are civilians. This is a war.
Over here! Oh, we've got a vantage point!
We're fighting Nazis.
Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open!
I got eyes on two packs! Daniel, take up those troops!
Pack crew is dead! There's one more!
For the sniper rifle. Ooh, gimme. Ooh, I totally missed there. Single bullet. Oh.
Nailed it.
All clear. Watch out. Friendly tanks coming over the trenches.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
Everyone fall in. Fall in.
Stack behind the tanks.
Oh, I gotta stack behind this one.
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42! Stay behind the tanks!
He's down!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Straight to the zone!
Grenade out! Target that MG-42 nest, right side! Fire!
Took out three of them that were trying to run. Am I the only one that's actually staying behind the tank now? Y'all jokers split off.
Up to
All right. Oh, right there, okay. There's one. There's another.
Tanks are moving. We gotta sweep the trenches.
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels.
Hold tanks! Light up those trenches! Let's clear it out!
Germans in the
open! I wanna snipe.
Pearson, get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Oh, damn, I guess I gotta go down there, huh? What the hell? I thought I gotta shoot you.
Down!
Daniel, down. You have to secure the enemy.
Hey, it's Turner! They're all right!
Yeah, Daniels, let me heal myself.
Turner's waiting! Hustle up, Daniels!
I'm good on first aid, I appreciate it. Okay, now what?
Go!
Lieutenant!
Hold on! CO approaching!
Oh, hey!
Alright, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner!
Yes, sir!
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
Right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, great. That sounds... amazing.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming. Go easy. The road splits up ahead. Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Keep going!
I'm trying.
Go right! Go ahead!
Hi-ya!
Hands is ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements! We're pinned down!
Floor in!
Which way?
Ah! Straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Why? Hard right. Shit.
Suspect, grab the wheel. I'm getting on the gun.
I'm on it, enemy chief.
Oh, shit.
Grab chief, get ahead.
Can't hold them much longer.
Charlie's counting on us.
that was awesome.
Almost there, hang on! Charlie Company's in that house!
Here.
They're all over the house! Four coming in! Circling left! Don't let up! That's all you got?
They're falling back!
Clean up the rest!
Are we clear?
Aurelia!
I guess so.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd Army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys.
Yeah, you should know, huh?
At first light.
Like,
can't believe
like
I'm
yourself.
Fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles.
Well,
of
heroic action.
You think Pearson might go a little easier on him? You'd be wrong.
Maybe difficulty. All right, and that's gonna do it for this video. Our next one, we will continue on. So, thank you guys for watching.